สวัสดีครับพอลนารูล่าแอคาเดมี่ presenting Championer Race Your Game with me พอลนารูล่า as host and we have with us charming co-host let's meet our charming co-host สวัสดีครับคุณลิส
สว
ั
สด
ี
ค่ะอาจารย์ปอสวัสดีครับ
today program is supported byBespoke, right here, Bespoke Ensemble Custom Tailoring having prime office location at Madison Avenue, New York, US. Benefiting residents of US, servicing all over USA. Race your game number 7 for today. Subject, race your game of life.With 3M every morning. Raise your game number 7. Subject, raise your game of life with 3M every morning. Please.
Yeah, Ajahn Paul, you have shared about 3M earlier in the program, but it was all in Thai. So this is for our English speaking fan. Can you give us some introduction of 3M?
3M, to make it effective, to raise our game of life, we need to invest in 1 hour for this 3M. And the best time to invest is in the morning. Whatever time we normally get up, to raise our game of life with 3M, we get up 1 hour earlier. We used to get up at 7.Now we get up at 6. We used to get up at 6, now we get up at 5. Invest in 1 hour for this 3M. 1 hour, 60 minutes for this 3M. 20, 20, 20. 20 minutes each for each M. Every morning. Morning is the best time. I like to go straight into my first M. M number one, meditate.So, what would you like to hear more about meditate?
Yes.
First M.
Since meditate, what is the difference between the meditation and the prayer?
Oh, okay. Meditation and prayer. Prayer can be religious or non-religious. Prayer is when we talk to higher God, if we look in terms of whatever our religious belief.Prayer is when we communicate with God, or prayer is when we communicate with higher power, or with universal power, whatever our belief system is. Meditation is on the reverse. We let God, or higher power, or universal consciousness communicate back to us. Liz, you would have experienced from time to time.What I call inner voice. That's the way it comes, you know. Some idea, something telling you from inside that this is the right thing to do. Mm-hmm. This is what you should do. That is what we call inner voice or higher power communication back to us. It can happen more to us, more positive, more productive through meditation, with regular meditation.We have more inner voice communicating with us. So meditation is non-religious. It's just we communicate with ourselves, we communicate with higher power. Yes.
So what are the benefits of meditation?
Just with one time meditation. The immediate benefit is relieve stress.Just with 5 minute meditation, 10 minute, 20 minute, just one time, we relieve stress. Meditation also scientifically proven to boost immunity, to be healthy, to be well, to be away from sickness. It's not just about the food we eat, it's not just about exercise, but regular meditation helps to boost immunity. Sometimes we eat the wrong food. sometimes we do not exercise. We are in city where air is polluted, water is polluted. But if our immunity is strong, we remain well, we remain healthy. So meditation help to boost immunity. Meditation also help with concentration. We can study better. We can focus on the subject we need to learn, the skill we need to develop. Our focus, our concentration becomes better. Meditation help with creativity. Scientifically proven again. We will be more creative with regular meditation. Meditation also hundreds of health benefits. Meditation helps to lower blood pressure, maintain blood pressure at a normal level, or lower for those whose blood pressure tend to be high. Lower heart rate, slower respiratory rate. So these are health benefits of regular meditation.
Okay. So how do we meditate and when and how long it should be?
To make it simple, meditation anytime, anywhere. Anytime, anywhere. While we are in the office, while we are working, while we are walking, while we are traveling. Of course, provided that we are not the driver. While we are traveling by car, by plane, by BTS, SkyTrain, anytime, anywhere. But the best time to meditate is in the morning, which is part of my 3M. The first M is meditate 20 minutes every morning. Sit comfortable, but make sure our back should be straight, our spine nerve from brain, our spine nerve from brain should be 90 degree angle with gravitational force. That's what meditation is. And do not put too much stress in breathing. Breathe normally, because the moment you change your position, how you are seated, the moment you sit back straight, most important is your back straight, you will start deep breathing automatically. It happened automatically without even putting too much stress in breathing. Close your eyes, of course, close your eyes. That's the general meditation practice.
Interesting about the information for the medication. Can you please also show us example? We have the mattress ready.
Okay. Yes, sure. I like to show meditation. Since you have the mattress ready, sit on the floor with the use of mattress or mat or cushion, so that we do not feel too much pain with the hard floor. Mat is the best, mat, mattress or cushion. This is how you are seated. If possible, if your flexibility is still very good, this is how you can do in addition to normal sitting on the floor. Our hand this way or this way. Our palm open up to receive universal power, universal energy. Close our eyes. Most important, our back should be straight. Deep breathing happens automatically with our back straight. For beginner, 20 minutes may not be possible, it's alright. 2-3 minutes, 5 minutes, 10 minutes. For everyday people, 20 minutes is a goal, is an ideal. 20 minutes is a long time to sit without thinking about anything. So what are the helpful tools to help us stay focused, sitting down, meditating, our eyes closed for 20 minutes? Either we can choose to be totally quiet, no disturbance, find a corner in our room, in our house, or we can turn on YouTube, the sound of nature, as a helpful tool. Turn on sound of nature, sip, sound of waterfall, sound of birds. We can also light a candle in front of us, light a candle. And of course, in this case, we open our eyes to stare at the candle. We can visualize or see a picture, whatever picture we like to see. Visualize, see a picture. We can use mantra. Mantra means repeating certain words again and again to keep us focused. In India, the mantra, the among Hinduism, the very common mantra is Om. Repeating it again and again, again and again, whatever mantra to help us stay focused. To me, when I meditate, my best way is to think of gratitude. Gratitude feeling, whoever I feel gratitude, whatever, to us, our God, our parents, our teachers, whom we feel we are gratitude to our life. Oh, I have a wonderful life. I have a very good life. So feeling of gratitude, even a simple feeling of gratitude in our everyday life, the help we get in our everyday life, my family member, my colleagues, my associates, even a simple gratitude feeling of the facility of modern day toilet. Anybody living 100 years ago, including king and queen of 100 years ago, may not have the kind of toilet facilities a simple person have today, a feeling of gratitude. 20 minutes is an idea. Breathing, of course, deep breathing happens automatically by sitting straight. This is my first aim to list, meditate every morning, 20 minutes, out of the total 60 minutes of investment.
That was a lot of good and useful information about meditation. So, shall we continue? I'm eager to hear about the second aim.
Okay. Sitting too much only happened in the last 100 years. Humans have been in existence, what we call Homo sapiens, the scientific terms for human, millions of years. But we have been sitting too much only 100 years, which is very negative for health. Human nature is to move. Look at babies. Babies move all the time, their arms, their legs, they move all the time. Just a few years ago, Kundije, helping us to shoot today's video, your daughter, few years ago, she moved all the time while still a toddler. So it's a human nature, we move all the time. The grown up, the adult, we are doing the opposite. Meditation helps us to focus. Today we have no focus. Our mind wanders all the time. Again, our body is opposite, we don't move. Meditation helps us to focus because this part wanders too much. Why this part? We are idle. This is very negative for our health. So my second aim is to move. Invest 20 minutes. The second aim, to move. Yes.
What are some ways to move?
Okay, some ways to move. Walking. Walking, most natural. We are given two legs, nature or God has given us two legs, very strong, walking, jogging, swimming. Nature, in the olden days, we walk, we jog, we come across a river, we need to go the other side, we need to swim. When we have a boat, we need to row boat. Tai Chi, yoga, martial art, dancing, these are different moves that we have to make it our everyday habit all throughout the day. But especially to invest 20 minutes, part of the 60 minute 3M in the morning.
Got to know that you have shared this subject in many other forms. Have you also shared meditation and dancing?
Yes, I have. This Raise Your Game of Life with 3M every morning has been my very popular subject to share. Many forum hearing about this want me to share. I share this subject right here in our Champreneur program, Champreneur Talk. 4 months ago, what I like to do, since you mentioned about other forums, let all of us, including all our Champreneur Raise Your Game fan, see this clip. Let's watch this clip together. How is that, Ulis?
That is very beautiful dance. And Ajahn Paul, I would like to see you do the live dance.
Live dancing before live? Yes, thank you. Before live dancing, I have another clip. Okay. That was in Bangkok 4 months ago. I have a second clip in Dubai. I was a speaker at the Rotary Club of Dubai at the World Trade Center level 33 in Dubai 2 months ago. And I spoken on the same subject, Raise Your Game of Life with 3M. See the next clip, my dance in Dubai. Yes, how is it?
Oh, it looks really fun.
Yes.
So, would you like to show us the live dance?
Okay, yes. Let me, yes, why not? Shared benefit with meditation. All the benefits we get from meditation, we also do get from move, whatever kind of move, dancing. But in addition to all those benefits, blood pressure, heart rate, respiratory, walking is very good for digestion. Our intestine work better when we move. When we sit too long, our intestine doesn't work well to digest food. Prevention of diabetes. Pancreas work better for regulation of blood sugar. Prevention of cancer. Even cancer, the cancer cells like lazy people. They love lazy people. They do not like active people. They cannot grow. They cannot multiply in active people. So these are all the health benefits. In addition to all the benefits I have shared with regard to meditation.
Okay. Now we have come to our last M. Could you share us about the last M?
Yes. M1, meditate. M2, move. M3, motivate. These are the three things. Anyone invest in 1 hour, 20 minutes each, they will be able to raise their game of life daily. Raising our game of life means to be better in the game of life, to be able to compete, to be successful, to motivate ourselves. How do we motivate ourselves daily? To me, the best way to motivate ourselves is to read inspirational books. Any book that inspire us, motivate us, or book related to our field, to upgrade our knowledge, to upgrade our field. Let me show you one example. This is a good book for those who may not have a reading habit. We can read, some people can read, but they cannot read too much. So this is a good book. 50 books condensed into one. 50 great books. 50 business classics, mean 50 business classic, business book for the last 50 to 100 years condensed into one. Okay, book for example like the Art of Money Making. Yeah, this is one of the book. A book like the How Google Works. A book like Steve Jobs. So 50 books condensed into one for those who like to read but they cannot read too much or have no time. Business tip from one of the world's most successful real estate entrepreneur, Donald Trump. He wrote this book, Trump, the best real estate advice I ever received. The life of Steve Jobs, I'm just showing some of my favorite books, some of the book I have read. Any book that help us to inspire, to motivate us, related to our skill, related to our profession, related to our business. And of course, autobiography is always a good book to read. You know, a life of Nelson Mandela, life of Martin Luther King, life of Mahatma Gandhi, always inspire us. And for those who do not really like reading, cannot read, never develop reading habit, in today's age and time, very easy. You don't need someone to share with you a story. You don't need someone to share. You don't like to read. You don't need someone to share with you a story. Just go on YouTube. Listen. Instead of reading, listen. Now, most of these books, most of these authors, great life, great coaches, their content in the YouTube. Just go to YouTube, motivate ourselves, inspire ourselves. So 1 hour every morning, 20 minutes each, meditate, move, motivate. That's our 3M. So what do you think, Kulis? You would like to start?
Yes, I would like to start with the meditation.
Meditation.
Move is I'm moving also every day.
Every day. Dancing? How are you moving?
Walking.
Walking every day, very good.
Dancing is actually, I love to dance, but walking is something I'm doing every day because I travel to work.
Okay, travel by using this BTS.
I read books too, but it's not motivating enough because they're not about business.
Okay.
But if this one that you showed is interesting.
Yes, sure. So this is what Paul Narula Academy Championer Raise Your Game talk show program is all about. We meet once a week. Stay tuned. Each week, we meet again. Sawasdee krap.